Hello, this is Vaughn Monroe speaking to you from the High Fidelity Laboratories of RCA Custom Records, where I've just met myself. Well, anyway, I met the Vaughn Monroe 22 years ago when he was singing and leading his band up the bestseller list with hits like Tangerine, Rum and Coca-Cola, and There I've Said It Again. You see, I've been listening to an exciting new record album just about to be released by Reader's Digest called The Great Band Era. It's filled with recordings which I thought were lost forever and with so many nostalgic memories as well. Here are 37 of America's greatest band leaders, their top vocalists, and 120 original performances of their greatest hits. So return with me to the big band years of 1936 to 1945, when they were swinging along at the peak of their form and fame. Let's start with one of the very best. Here's Glenn Miller with his famous Serenade in Blue. Wonderful to hear again, isn't it? And did you notice how good the sound is? RCA's high-fidelity engineers have removed all the irritating noise and scratchiness which was always present on the original records, even when they were brand new. For a good example of what RCA has done, listen to Benny Goodman's old shellac record of Christopher Columbus before the experts went to work on it. Now hear what happened after RCA worked its electronic magic for the modern LP record. Why, it's almost as good as the original live performance. And RCA has done exactly the same thing for every great tune in this set. The exciting thing about these 120 tunes is that many of them are rare, virtually unobtainable performances. But now, every friend of the Digest can hear them whenever they wish, all 120 of them, on only 10 12-inch LP records. There's over 7.5 hours of memorable listening here. A superb collector's edition you'll treasure for years to come. And what a grand parade of musical entertainment it is. In addition to some of my own best songs, you'll thrill to the swinging hits of Benny Goodman, the classic pop arrangements of Glenn Miller, the great clarinet of Artie Shaw, the memorable Guy Lombardo Band, the mellow trombone of Tommy Dorsey, and who can ever forget Joe Stafford singing one of the great pop hits of all time?
Mama done told me when I was in pigtails. My mama done told me, she say, hun.
Bring back memories? Well, there are 114 more of them, played and sung for you by the stars that made it swing and sparkle. Remember, these are the original performances just as they were recorded. The only important difference is that they sound far better than the original records ever did. Now that you've heard a fraction of the music in this fascinating album, I'm sure you'll want to hear the rest. I'm happy to tell you that you can enjoy the Great Band Era for a 10-day free home trial by simply returning the enclosed certificate which is already made out in your name. When you receive your records, listen to a few selections or play the entire album straight through. If you agree with me that this is one of the year's truly outstanding albums, you may keep it for only $17.96 plus a small shipping charge. And you pay in 4 easy installments. Otherwise, simply return the set if you wish at our expense. And that will be that. If you want your set in electronic stereo at slight extra cost, be sure to check the stereo box on your certificate before you drop it in the mail. Even if you could find all these rare original records, you'd have to pay at least $61 for them. But now you can have them all for just about 16 cents each if your certificate is in the mail at once. Take it from Vaughn Monroe, this special collector's album is a set that every music lover will want. So why not return your certificate today? Who knows? The number on your certificate may be a lucky number for you, and bring you a fabulous sweepstakes prize.